I got hired at Hula's farm I said in July of 2002. Since getting hired, I came out of the closet, I fell in love, and everyone today. I make a certain age this year. I have no room lived anywhere else except for the island of Oahu. My decision recently.
First of all, I'm taking the street. just like a little Filipino boy, and I love my Asians.
My favorite memory of Brian is at the wait when Bullets would close. He and David would show up, and by then Brian was very part of it. Brian was the first part.
We'd have a party, you know, with a bunch of karaoke singers and stuff in the house, and he'd be driving his moped down the road, and he got in a wreck one time trying to turn in because he was looking up to see what the heck was going on. I don't know, upstairs on a Hula, but a brown boy swimming on a moped. It was not good. It was a freak.
Outfits,
it was pretty much at all the reunion time.
It was naked. I went over to his house one night, and I was tired, and I fell asleep on him, and then I woke up, and he made it seem like something happened. I was not naked, so I'm very confused. My favorite memory of Brian is all the trips that we would take together.
Being in San Francisco or the Imperial Court, doing drag together once.
We're sitting at the bar and Brian then starts screaming at the drag queen and starts yelling and actually come on, who I love them.
My memory of Brian is when he thought for a whole year that he was 34 when he was really 33 and nobody cares about him.
Which top type of perceptions? Every morning waking up to Carmen broken hearted as he comes running down the hallway doing high kicks.
I will miss Brian calling under my desk to set my router.
His smile, of course, his smile.
And it's really the kind of smile to make anybody's face.
Brian's smile is what I would use the most. That really faggot face that he does when he acts as a drag queen. I love it.
I'm gonna go with his similar stature. It's really nice not to be the shortest person in the room.
I will miss having to spaz around all the time. Brian's working the most, he's always watching.
Just having a good friend. Fly, spread those fucking wings and get out. I'm so happy for you. I'm excited. I'm gonna visit you. Trust.
You're as close as Facebook going friends. So much aloha.
Same travels, my man.
Good luck. Aloha.
You're my dad.
Hello, Brian. Gonna miss you.
You're an knucklehead. Aloha.
I love you, babe.
Love you, Brian.
Love you, Brian.
Love you, baby.
Aloha.
Famous in the Yankee camp. You should know I'm bleeding blue, but I ain't a crypto. But I got a gang of dudes walking with my slick though. Welcome to the melon bar. Corner cookie selling for me. Recovering my life. Home of the hip hop. Yellow cap, juicy cap, drop a cap, holla back. Commoners, it ain't fair. They act like they forgot how to act. 8 million stories out there in the naked city. It's a pity half of y'all won't make it. Me, I got a plug special, but I got it made. If Jesus paying LeBron, I'm paying to wait, wait. Let your inner smile in as the winter gets cold. photos of the skin out. City of Spain is the city on a limb. Good girls going bad, the city's been with them. Coming to the bus trip, yeah, she's got a bus out. Everybody drive her, just like a bus route. Coming with me to the city, you're a virgin. And Jesus came to save you, right? Starts from the church. You came here with school, graduated to the highlight. Balls like a track star, the tickets to the limelight. Empty and rain, got you feeling like a champion. The city never sleeps, and it slipped you a champion.